Is it hard to find one?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, look how shiny it is. Alright, I can see a meter too.
Uh-huh.
This is Tokyo
it's
meter.
It's Tokyo meter.
It's a huge one. Look at this.
Which is on my shirt over
here. Oh, that's cool. Your shirt has a lot of meters, huh?
It has all the meters from in,
cartoon.
Cartoon, yeah.
Alright, surprises. So, open. Mm-hmm. Alright.
This is a Lightning McQueen candle.
Oh, this is a cool one. Lightning McQueen, and it has a clock as well. Looks McQueen and a London
clock.
What is next?
This.
Oh, this is an awesome truck. Mm-hmm. Show the front side. Wow, look at this. The Japanese, I think it's a cartoon or Japanese made. Okay.
No, it's cartoon.
Oh, nighttime nitro. Mm-hmm. Look at, show the other side how it changes. Okay.
There's like a little lever down. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
you slide it and then it changes.
So put it on the table, that way they can see. Yes. Alright. So you can see it has a button on the bottom.
It's a lever.
Okay. What do? You just Already see how it's changing. Cool.
Who wants to see the back?
So it says Tire Toki or something. And this is really cool now. Alright. So show the next thing. What is the next thing? Oh, a manga? Look at this manga. Look at how you press it. Ooh. You see? What came? Four?
Four.
Okay. Keep pressing.
It's a game.
It's a game?
Uh-huh. One.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, flag.
Oh, flag came? Oh, that's cool.
That's six.
Alright. So look at this cool manga.
I got six. Yay. Mm-hmm. Five.
Alright, what is next? Wow, look at that. That's a huge map. Okay, open that. Oh, this is a cool one.
That's a lot.
Mm-hmm. Open it.
It's a deluxe.
It's like, you know, it has lots of, what is that?
Stuff.
Woods, like bushes. It's like rainforest thing, huh?
Yeah.
It looks like.
It's deluxe.
Mm-hmm. It's a deluxe edition. Look at this. Wow.
Wow. Mm-hmm. It looks so leafy.
Yeah, it looks so leafy. Alright, look at this one. So far we have seen all this. This guy's spinning. What next? Can you open that?
It's a
Dracula meter, open it.
Cool. Mm-hmm. I've never seen a Dracula meter.
Alright, bring it here. Dracula meter. This is really awesome. Look at the color combination. Amazing color combination with the metal. That's kind of scary too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Next.
We got this.
Wow, that's an awesome candle. So let me light it up. It's a Lightning McQueen. I see it has lots of tires, you can see. So we're going to open it. We're going to light it up. Wow, and by this time you can also see all this. Okay, when you do this, make sure adult supervision is must and don't try it yourself. Let your parents do this. Oh, wow, look at this.
It's only for adults.
Mm-hmm, it's only for adults. And you can see how...
Because kids do not play with fire.
Yep. You can see the tires, 1, 2, 3, 4 tires. And on the tires itself, the candle. And Lightning McQueen, 95, it's, look at this fire, it looks awesome, huh?
Uh-huh.
So it can be used as a birthday candle?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if you like Disney cars. Alright, let's go ahead and see other things and let it burn.
I have an Ice McQueen.
Wow, this is... Cool, okay, take that out.
It's ice racer.
Ice racer, okay. By this time you can see.
It's still glowing.
It's still, it's cool. And we'll check how far it goes.
Until it melts.
Until it melts?
Yeah.
Alright, so can you can see Lightning McQueen Special Icy Edition. Look at this, it's all snow covered and it's Moscow edition, I believe, huh? When they were racing. So it's an icy snow racer, I believe.
Yep, it's the icy edition.
Mm-hmm. Thing.
Next thing is... this.
Oh, this is cool.
It's the Lightning McQueen
thing. Mm-hmm. So Lightning McQueen within Lightning McQueen.
Yes.
Alright, so
this
is diecast. This one, this is tiny diecast. It's a Tommy. Surprise egg. This one had Lightning McQueen inside. Look at this. It's a case. Little case for Lightning McQueen. Look. This is still glowing. But it's touching the tire, huh? Next. Alright. Put it on the table. Ooh, lots of surprises.
Lots of surprises are going to be in here. Wow. It's red.
Red birds of
it's Andy red. Birds. His name is Red.
Yeah, his name is Red and he's from Andy Birds.
Yeah.
He
doesn't have any power-ups in the game.
Okay, stickers or list of characters that come in the series. Also get these candies.
What else?
The toy is something. I want to show the sticker first. I'm going to do the sticker to the toy.
Alright.
Sticker.
Oh, okay.
It's a pig. Right, I know it's a pig.
Now the toy?
The toy is a minion pig.
Alright. So this is a pig
one. I knew it is a minion pig.
Alright. Okay, what next? What do you have next? Alright. Okay, so put it, oh, this is a cool one.
It glows in the dark.
It glows in the dark, it's a Lightning McQueen.
It's a snow globe.
It's a snow globe Lightning McQueen.
You can see Lightning McQueen. Mm-hmm. He looks excited.
Wow, look at this.
It's happy.
Yeah, I think this one should be clean as well. Look at this.
Yeah.
Wow, it looks cool, huh? And it glows too.
Yep.
Now you can see how the color is being changed because we turn the light on.
Blue to red.
Meantime, you can see Lightning McQueen's tire is melting. Because we're taking too long. Oops. Alright. Here, you already took it out. Oh, the hour. It's because the chocolate got broken, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is it surprise. Mm-hmm. Ah, that's too hard for you?
The break.
Hey.
Oh,
I broke it. You broke it? Okay. You
opened it.
Okay, put it there. Alright, let's go ahead and see what was that. It's 8 Twitters. It's a train, I believe.
Yep, it is.
So it came in the egg surprise, chocolate egg surprise, but the chocolate got broken. And it also has some stickers here.
There's three.
There's three stickers?
Uh-huh.
Okay, take the other surprises.
Okay. This
huge egg. Here you can see. It has lots of surprises. I think candies inside. Oh, they put on again some, I think, open those it's first. Comes with jelly beans, lots of them. Opening the next thing.
The green egg.
Okay, open that. Look at this.
I'm going to throw these green eggs in the water.
And it still is glowing, green.
Oh,
it comes with a chocolate, milk chocolate, but chocolate got broken. The surprise inside, so let's go ahead and open it. And you can see, oh, Toby.
Oh, Toby.
Mm-hmm. Nice Toby.
I Toby,
number 7, train engine of Thomas and Friends. It's square shape, huh? Dark because brown.
This is only the Thomas and Friends, just orange egg.
Oh, look at this. Lightning McQueen looks really gorgeous.
Alright.
Mm-hmm, open it.
Oh. Gordon.
Edward or Gordon?
Oh.
Edward.
Edward. I see that.
Mm-hmm. Here comes Edward.
Edward.
It's a tender engine.
Yeah.
You can see number 2 written there. Next.
I have this.
Oh, okay, put it there.
It's heavy.
Heavy metal?
Lightning McQueen. Mm-hmm. The thing is, they didn't made it with heavy metal.
So that is just Lightning McQueen. It's called, it's called Heavy Metal Lightning McQueen. It's called Cars 2, I believe.
Then why did they so should that's put a, that's heavy a, metal?
It's a music jar. Next.
Rocky and Eddie.
Alright. Can you open that?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Your shirt has a lot of tomatoes.
They're from tune.
Oh, cars tune.
Oh, guys, this is awesome.
Look at this, it has a guitar.
I like the guitar.
This one has a blue guitar, and the other one has a red one.
Comment which one is Rocky, which one is Eddie. I don't know.
And now you can see both of them.
Leave a comment which one's Rocky and which one's Eddie.
Look at the hat.
Yeah.
It's like magician hat.
That's a top hat. That's a top of hat kind of hat.
Oh, okay. Okay, what do you have next?
I have a...
Oh, that's cool. Let me open that.
Yeah,
nothing
keep
too
it,
fast
keep
now.
It, keep it like this.
We don't want to destroy McQueen, so we're gonna put it out. No more.
Right.
Is that the next thing you have? That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Mohawk.
One has a mohawk.
One has mohawk. Another one has bow tie. So you put it right.
One is a girl. One is a boy.
Okay. Not together. Not together. One at a time.
Whoa, you look cool.
Mm-hmm, look at this one.
I like his
very
mohawk.
Shiny.
I like how they put his mohawk.
Put them together. They look amazing, huh?
Uh-huh.
Alright. That one has some hard to find
Bernoulli.
One, the other one. So you got one is Francisco Bernoulli, another one is Motorossi?
Yes,
it is. That one is kind of uncommon.
Yeah.
Francisco Bernoulli, pretty much everywhere, huh? It's not rare.
Yeah.
But the one that comes with it is very hard to find. The reason why I bought it is hard to find. I think it's Motorossi or something, Gossipi Motorossi or something. Look at this.
We have only one more surprise left.
Is it?
I mean two.
Two?
Yeah.
What is next?
The CFM.
Oh, that's cool. Open that.
Meter,
but it's a special meter.
I have that one on my shoe.
Oh, okay.
That's the one they have
Mater's flying. Mm-hmm. You have Mater on your hat as well.
Yes, I do.
Lots
it's
of
a Mater Day.
It's a Mater Day. Oh, it's a McQueen Day too. Mater and McQueen Day, you can say.
It's no.
You have like,
it's Cars Day.
It's Cars Day. You have like eight meters on your car.
I have like nine.
Ah.
One in the middle. The
okay.
Logo.
Yeah.
I have the logo.
Yeah. Look at this huge Lightning McQueen. Very shiny one. Oh, lots
I opened it.
This guy is still spinning. Look at this.
Mater looks like a doctor.
Yeah, Mater looks like a doctor.
Yes.
I think it's a heavy metal Mater, yeah it is.
No it's not, it's UFM.
Oh, okay, UFM?
Yeah.
Is it from a Cars Tune, I believe, huh?
It has a glass. Cars Tunes.
Yeah. You see, the Mater has a huge glass.
Uh-huh.
Look at
he
that.
He looks like disguised as a doctor.
Mm-hmm. Alright, what is that? So this Mater you can see... You're gonna see another Mater, which is a huge one. You can see how big this one is. Look at this. So this is a Tokyo Mater from Cars Tune. With blue color, very gorgeous looking. It has a rear wing.
And it has a hook too.
And this is Japanese writing.
It still has a hook.
Okay, it still has a device. Which is a towing device, I believe. Look at this one, right here.
I thought he didn't have a towing device. I have this, Play-Doh.
Oh, look at this McQueen. How gorgeous.
I have a Play-Doh.
Oh, Play-Doh? Okay, show what comes in it.
Okay.
Look at this front, the box looks awesome.
It's Play-Doh.
Okay, those are the potato cans. Now what are the molds?
The molds. Then make it out of hole and then hole.
No, just put it on the on here, here, on the table. Yes. This is the fin mechanized one.
Show no, that's holy ship one.
The holy ship tool.
And then
what you got?
We got.
This is what? Oh, mater. Okay. Oh, mater and fill mold. Oh, that's cool. That's Luigi then.
No. This
what
is
other mold we got? So you can. Each mold has.
Francisco Bernoulli.
Okay, each mold has both two sides, huh?
And this so, one is a man.
Then?
This one's Lightning McQueen. This one's Lucifer.
Okay, put there.
And this one's the bad guy. This is Graham, and this is Acer. This is a tool.
Oh, this is like a sword.
Yes. Sword,
and okay, that's two.
And a roller.
And a roller and McQueen. Show the McQueen.
Oh, here's a McQueen.
Look at that. Put it next to it.
I have a little device.
Put next to the other molds. Put McQueen next to other molds. Oh, look at that.
I have a device on the bottom.
Okay. And here, oh, this is cool. This is what you get.
It's a mat. You have to like fill the mold
your
potatoes and then take them out.
Oh, that's really
awesome. And then you have to put them on the ones that are white.
Okay.
But not the clouds.
So put it. This is all you get?
Yep. I want to play with it.
I like the McQueen one. Look at this. This is the major one. Cool.
This one has lots of detail. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Leave a comment below. And please like the video. Thank you. Bye. See you later.
Alright, viewers. You get to see all these awesome
Disney
cars. Thomas and Friends. And some egg surprises, including one of these Play-Doh surprises, and all these were in this giant Lightning McQueen.